This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Fordham University, FRDM, is a private, non-profit, coeducational research university in New York City, United States. It was founded by the Catholic Diocese of New York in 1841 as St. John's College, placed in the care of the Society of Jesus shortly thereafter, and has since become an independent institution under a lay board of trustees, which describes the university as, in the Jesuit tradition, Fordham is composed of 10 constituent colleges, 4 of which are for undergraduates and 6 of which are for postgraduates. It enrolls approximately 15,000 students across 3 campuses in New York State, Rose Hill in the Bronx, Lincoln Center in Manhattan and Westchester in West Harrison. In addition to these campuses, the university maintains a study abroad center in the United Kingdom and field offices in Spain and South Africa. Fordham awards the Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science, and Bachelor of Fine Arts degrees, as well as various master's and doctoral degrees. The 2017 edition of U.S. News. Faculty member at Fordham University. Contents 1. History 1. 1. 1841. 1. 900. 1. 2. 1. 901. 1. 950. 1. 3. 1. 951. 2000. 1. 4. 2001. Present 2. Academics 21. Core curriculum 22. Colleges and schools 221. Undergraduate colleges 222. Graduate schools 223. Medical education 23. Libraries and museums 24. Research 25. Honor societies and programs 26. Study abroad 27. Admissions 28. Rankings 281. U.S. undergraduate rankings 282. U.S. graduate rankings 283. World rankings 3. Campuses 31. Rose Hill 32. Lincoln Center 33. Westchester 34. Other facilities 35. Town gown relationships 4. Student activities 41. Global outreach 42. Athletics 43. Publications 44. WFUV Radio 45. Performing arts 451. Theater at Rose Hill 46. Speech and debate 47. Campus ministry and social activism 48. Military education 49. Fraternities and sororities 5. Traditions and symbols 6. Alumni and faculty 61. Notable alumni 62. Notable current and former faculty 7. In the arts 8. Sustainability 9. Affiliations 10. Notes and references 101. Notes 102. References 11. External links. History 1841-1900. St. John's College, 1846. Fordham was founded as St. John's College in 1841 by the Irish-born coadjutor bishop, later Archbishop of the Diocese of New York, the Most Reverend John J. Hughes. The college was the first Catholic institution of higher education in the northeastern United States in September 1840. Hughes purchased most of Rose Hill Manor in Fordham, New York, for slightly less than $30,000 with the intent of establishing St. Joseph's Seminary following the model of Mount St. Mary's University, of which he was an alumnus. Rose Hill was the name originally given to the site in 1787 by its owner, Robert Watts, a wealthy New York merchant. In honor of his family's ancestral home in Scotland, the seminary was paired with St. John's College, which opened at Rose Hill with a student body of 6 on June 21, 1841. The Reverend John McCloskey, later Archbishop of New York and eventually the first American cardinal, was the school's first president, and the faculty were secular priests and lay instructors. The college presidency went through a succession of 4 diocesan priests in 5 years, including the Rev. James Roosevelt Bailey, a distant cousin of Theodore and Franklin D. Roosevelt and a nephew of St. Elizabeth Ann Seton. In 1845, the seminary church, Our Lady of Mercy, was built the same year. Bishop Hughes convinced several Jesuit priests from the St. Mary's Colleges in Maryland and Kentucky to staff St. John's in 1846. The college received its charter from the New York State Legislature, and roughly 3 months later, the first Jesuits began to arrive. Bishop Hughes deeded the college over but retained title to the seminary property, about 9 acres, in 1847. Fordham's first school in Manhattan opened. The school became the independently chartered College of St. Francis Xavier in 1861. It was also in 1847 that the American poet Edgar Allan Poe arrived in the village of Fordham and began a friendship with the college Jesuits that would last throughout his life. In 1849, he published his famed work, The Bells. Some traditions credit the college's church bells as the inspiration for this poem. Poe also spent considerable time in the Fordham, then St. John's Library, and even occasionally stayed overnight. Collins auditorium before its renovation. St. John's curriculum consisted of a junior division, i.e. the preparatory school, requiring 4 years of study in Latin, Greek, grammar, literature, history, geography, mathematics, and religion, and a senior division, i.e. the college, requiring 3 years study in poetry, humanities, rhetoric, and philosophy. Colonel Robert Gould Shaw, famed commander of the all-black 54th Massachusetts Volunteer Infantry American Civil War Regiment, attended the junior division. An Artium Baccalaureus degree was earned for completion of both curricula, and an additional year of philosophy would earn a Magister Artium degree. There was also a commercial track similar to a modern business school, offered as an alternative to the classical curriculum and resulting in a certificate instead of a degree in 1855. The first student stage production, Henry IV, was presented. The seminary was closed in 1859, and the property was sold to the Jesuits in 1860 for $40,000. A congressional act creating instruction in military science and tactics at the college level resulted in St. John's bringing a cadet corps to campus from 1885 to 1890. A veteran of the 7th U.S. Cavalry, Lieutenant Herbert C. Squires, built a cadet battalion to a strength of 200, which would provide the foundation for the modern ROTC unit at Fordham. The college built a science building in 1886, lending more legitimacy to science in the curriculum. In addition, a 3-year Bachelor of Science degree was created in 1897. Academic regalia for students at commencement was first adopted 1901-1950. St. John's College, C1905 Woolworth Building at Knight, C1913, site of Fordham Schools in Manhattan at the time the Administration Building, Rose Hill, C1935 with the addition of law and medical schools in 1905. St. John's College became Fordham University in 1907. The name Fordham refers to the village of Fordham, in which the original Rose Hill campus is located. The village, in turn, drew its name from its location near a shallow crossing of the Bronx River, forded by the hamlet. When Fordham and several other Westchester County towns were consolidated into the Bronx at the turn of the 20th century, the village became the borough's Fordham neighborhood, still in existence today. It is located just to the west of the Rose Hill campus. In 1908, Fordham University Press was established. In 1912, the university opened the College of Pharmacy, which offered a 3-year program in pharmacy, not requiring its students to obtain bachelor's degrees until the late 1930s. The college had a mainly Jewish student body, and in recognition of that, the students were exempted from the then required course in Catholic theology. The school's longtime dean, Jacob Diner, was also Jewish. The College of St. Francis Xavier was closed in 1913, and various Fordham colleges were opened at the Woolworth Building in Manhattan to fill the void. Some divisions of the university, including the law school, were later moved to the Vincent Astor Building at 302 Broadway. This commenced an unbroken string of instruction in Manhattan that became what is now Fordham College at Lincoln Center, where all of Fordham's Manhattan academic operations are centered today. The university closed its medical school in 1919, citing a lack of endowment and reduced university funds overall due to the First World War. The Gabelli School of Business began in 1920 in Manhattan as the School of Accounting in 1944. The School of Professional and Continuing Studies was established, largely bolstered by returning veterans taking advantage of the GI Bill. Though first established in 1882, Fordham gained a significant amount of national renown from its football program in the early 20th century. Fordham football played on some of the largest stages in sports, including games in front of sellout crowds at the Polo Grounds and Yankee Stadium, a Cotton Bowl appearance and a Sugar Bowl victory, as well as producing the famed 7 blocks of granite, including Vince Lombardi on September 30, 1939. Fordham participated in the world's first televised football game, defeating Waynesburg College 34-7. The university discontinued the program during World War II, reinstating it in 1946. However, it proved much less successful and too expensive to maintain, and was again discontinued in 1954, though would revive yet again as a NCAA Division III team in 1970 and Division I team in 1989-1951. 2000 President Dwight D. Eisenhower unveils the Lincoln Center project, including the Fordham campus seen on the upper right of the image in the foreground in 1961. The Lincoln Center campus opened as part of the Lincoln Square Renewal Project. The School of Law was the first to occupy the new campus, but the The academic programs at 302 Broadway were moved to the new location in 1969 at Rose Hill. The all-female Thomas More College began instruction in 1964 in the late 1950s. As the civil rights movement gathered momentum in the U.S., Fordham students and school officials expressed ambivalence about racial justice in the late 1960s. Fordham became a center of political activism and countercultural activity at the Rose Hill campus. The Fordham branch of Students for a Democratic Society organized opposition to the existence of the ROTC and military recruiters during this period. Students routinely organized protests and class boycotts and used psychoactive drugs on campus open spaces in response to internal demands for a more liberalized curriculum. The university created Bensalem College in 1967, an experimental college with no set requirements and no grades. It was studied by a wide array of educators and reported on by such large circulation publications of the day as Look, Esquire, and the Saturday Review. The school closed in 1974. In 1969, students organized a sit-in on the main road leading to Rose Hill in response to an announcement that President Richard Nixon would be speaking on campus as a result of the sit-in. Nixon was forced to cancel his plans to speak a year later. Students stormed the main administration building, occupying it for several weeks, and set fire to the Rose Hill faculty lounge. It was during this period of activism that the university's African and African American Studies Department, one of the first black studies departments in the nation, as well as the paper, the leftist student newspaper on campus, were founded. While political activism has diminished considerably at the Rose Hill campus, it remains strong at the Lincoln Center campus, where students frequently organize protests and events in support of various political causes. In 1969, the Board of Trustees was reorganized to include a majority of non-clerical members, which officially made the university an independent institution. The College of Pharmacy closed. Due to declining enrollment in 1972, Fordham College at Rose Hill merged with Thomas More College in 1974, becoming Coeducational Fordham Preparatory School, a four-year, all-male college preparatory school. Was once integrated with the university and shares its founding. It became legally independent in 1972 and moved to its own facilities on the northwest corner of the Rose Hill campus. However, the school remains connected to the university in many ways. In 1993, a 20-story residence hall was added to the Lincoln Center campus to house 850 students. In 1996, the campus's undergraduate college changed its name to Fordham College at Lincoln Center, having been called the Liberal Arts College and later the College at Lincoln Center since its creation in 1968-2001. Present Assumption Hall, Marymount College. Marymount College, an independent women's college founded by the Religious of the Sacred Heart of Mary in 1907, was consolidated into Fordham in July 2002. The school had been steeped in financial hardship since the 1970s, located 25 miles 40. In 2005, Fordham announced that Marymount College would be phased out. It awarded degrees to its final undergraduate class in May 2007. University administrators indicated that the campus would remain open for Fordham graduate programs in several disciplines in the autumn of 2007. However, the university announced its intention to seek buyers for the Marymount campus. Administrators stated that the expenses required to support the programs at the campus far exceeded their demand. University officials estimated that the revenue gained from the proposed sale would not be greater than the expenses incurred maintaining and improving the campus since the merger with Marymount. President McShane stated that the university's decision was nonetheless a painful one. Fordham then indicated its intention to move the remaining programs from the Marymount campus to a new location in Harrison, New York by the autumn of 2008. On February 17, 2008, the university announced the sale of the campus for $27 million to EF Schools, a chain of private language instruction schools. In 2014, Fordham University has successfully completed a five-year, $5 billion campaign, surpassing expectations by raising more than $54 billion over the five-year period. The university is currently in the midst of a renovation and expansion of its Lincoln Center campus. It recently completed a new building for the law school, as well as an undergraduate dormitory. The former law school building is being renovated to give the Gabelli School of Business a home in Manhattan, and long-term plans are under consideration for a new library. Building, as well as buildings to house the Graduate School of Social Service and the Graduate School of Education Academics Fordham's academic ideals are drawn from its Jesuit influences. The university promotes the Jesuit principles of cura personalis, which fosters a faculty and administrative respect for the individual student and all of his or her gifts and abilities, magis, which encourages students to challenge themselves and strive for excellence in their lives, and homines pro aliis, which intends to inspire service among members of the Fordham community. Core curriculum Tognino Hall, a common guest lecture venue at Rose Hill. All undergraduates at Fordham are required to complete the core curriculum, a distribution of 17 courses in 9 disciplines: English, Mathematical, Computational Reasoning, Social Science, Philosophy and Ethics, History, Fine Arts, Religious Studies, Natural Science, and Modern or Classical Languages. Based on the curriculum established by the Society of Jesus in the 16th century, the core is shared by Jesuit schools all over the world and is intended to provide a sound liberal arts education. Students are expected to fulfill most of the core requirements prior to the completion of their sophomore year. A wide variety of courses can be applied to this endeavor. Those students pursuing a Bachelor of Science degree complete a modified version of the core upon the completion of the core curriculum. Students choose from approximately 50 major courses of study, in which they will receive their degree. One option is the personalized interdisciplinary major, which allows students to create their own course of study across various disciplines, colleges, and schools. The university is composed of 4 undergraduate and 6 graduate schools, which are as follows: undergraduate colleges Fordham College at Rose Hill, also known simply as Fordham College, 1841; Fordham College at Lincoln Center, 1913; Gabelli School of Business, 1920; School of Professional and Continuing Studies, 1944. Through its undergraduate schools, Fordham offers a number of special academic programs for undergraduates, a selection of which are below: Pre-Medical and Health Professions Program, Pre-Professional Programs in Law, Architecture, and Criminal Justice, 3-2 Engineering Program, in conjunction with Columbia and Case Western Reserve. University's 5-year teacher certification program, Applied Public Accountancy CPA certification program, BFA program in dance, in conjunction with the Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater. Cross-registration opportunities with the Juilliard School for Advanced Music Students, Graduate Schools Keating Hall at the Rose Hill Campus in Winter, School of Law, 1905, Graduate School of Arts and Sciences, 1916, Graduate School of Education, 1916, Graduate School of Social Service, 1916, Gabelli School of Business, 1920, Graduate School of Religion and Religious Education, 1969. Fordham participates in the Inter-University Doctoral Consortium, which allows its doctoral students to take classes at a number of schools in the New York metropolitan area. Medical education, with the closure of its medical school in 1919 and its College of Pharmacy in 1972, Fordham ceased direct medical instruction on its campuses. Nevertheless, the university continues its tradition of medical education through a collaboration with the Albert Einstein College of Medicine at Yeshiva University. The partnership allows Fordham undergraduate and graduate science students to take classes, conduct research, and pursue early admission to select programs of Einstein. In addition, it involves a physician mentoring program, which permits students to shadow an attending physician at Einstein's Montefiore Medical Center. In 2009, Fordham began negotiations with New York Medical College regarding the possible merger of the two institutions. While the merger did not occur, the two schools maintain a close academic relationship in such ways as the provision of joint courses. This relationship is expected to grow in the coming years. Libraries and museums. Duane Library, Rose Hill. The Fordham University Library System contains approximately 2.5 million volumes, subscribes to over 65,000 periodicals and electronic journals, and is a depository for United States government documents. In addition, the university's Interlibrary Loan Office provides students and faculty with virtually unlimited access to the over 20 million volumes of the New York Public Library System, as well as to media from the libraries of Columbia University, New York University, the City University of New York, and other libraries around the world. Fordham's libraries include the William D. Walsh Family Library, ranked in 2004 as the 5th best collegiate library in the country, and the Science Library at the Rose Hill Campus, the Gerald M. Quinn Library and the Leo T. Kissam Memorial Law Library at the Lincoln Center Campus, and the Media Center at the Westchester Campus. In addition to the university's formal libraries, several academic departments, research institutes, and student organizations maintain their own literary collections. The Rose Hill Campus's Duane Library, despite its name, is no longer a library, though it still contains reading and study space for students. William D. Walsh Family Library at the Rose Hill Campus, as viewed from Fordham Road. Fordham maintains several special collections that are housed in various museums and galleries on campus. The Fordham Museum of Greek, Etruscan, and Roman Art is located at the Rose Hill Campus and contains more than 200 artifacts from classical antiquity, a gift from alumnus William D. Walsh. It is the largest collection of its kind in the New York metropolitan area. In addition, the university maintains an extensive art collection, which is housed in exhibition spaces at the Rose Hill and Lincoln Center campuses and in galleries around New York City. The collection will eventually be on permanent display at the Fordham University Art Gallery, which is currently under construction at the Lincoln Center campus. Finally, the university possesses a sizable collection of rare books, manuscripts, and other print media, which is housed in the O'Hare Special Collections Room at the Walsh Library. Research. The Carnegie Foundation for the Advancement of Teaching classifies Fordham as a doctoral university with high research activity. RU.H. facilities on campus for this type of research include the Lewis Calder Center, and 114-acre biological field station, and the middle site along a 81-mile 130. Publishes an undergraduate research journal in conjunction with the symposium. In addition, it facilitates research opportunities for undergraduates with such organizations as the National Science Foundation, the Cloisters, and the American Museum of Natural History Honor Societies and Programs. Fordham's undergraduate schools all offer honors programs for their students. The program's curricula are modified versions of the core curriculum. For example, the Fordham College Honors Program offers a great books curriculum with seminar-style classes and a senior research thesis in each student's major. Most honors students are inducted into the programs upon admission to the university, though some are invited at the end of their first year. Each program has a designated study space for its members, including Alpha House for the Fordham College Honors Program and the Honors Wing of Hughes Hall for the Global Business Honors Program. Upon graduating from the university, honors students receive the designation of In Cursu Honorum on their diploma and transcripts. Alpha House, Rose Hill. In addition to its honors programs, Fordham has chapters of several honor societies on campus, including but not limited to the following: Phi Beta and Phi Phi Alpha, Sigma Nu Jesuit, Beta Gamma, Sigma Business, Sigma Xi Scientific Research, Psi Chi Psychology, Sigma Delta Pi Spanish, Omicron Delta Epsilon Economics, Lambda Pi Eta Communications, Alpha Sigma Lambda Nontraditional Students. The Campion Institute is the university's office for academic fellowships and scholarships. Its function is to raise awareness of fellowship opportunities among students, counsel interested students about their eligibility for various programs, and advise fellowship candidates during the application process. The work of the Campion Institute helped make Fordham one of the top producers of U.S. Fulbright students of 2012. The Matteo Ricci Society is an honor society for Fordham students who are likely candidates for academic fellowships. Students are invited to join based on academic success and other factors. The society assists its members in preparing applications for fellowships, coordinating internships, and obtaining funding for research endeavors. The Rev. William E. Boyle, S.J. Society is a parallel organization for business students. Study abroad. Through its international and study abroad programs ISAP office, Fordham provides its students with over 130 study abroad opportunities. The programs range in duration from 6 weeks to a full academic year and vary in focus from cultural and language immersion to internship and service learning. Some of the programs are organized by Fordham itself, such as those in London, United Kingdom, Grenada, Spain, and Pretoria, South Africa, while others are operated by partner institutions like Georgetown University, the University of Oxford, and the Council on International Educational Exchange CIEE. In addition to the ISAP programs, the university's constituent schools offer a range of study abroad programs that cater to their specific areas of study. Admissions for the undergraduate class of 2019, Fordham accepted 20,366 of the 42,811 applicants, 476%, and enrolled 2,211. The middle 50% range of SAT scores for enrolled freshmen was 580-670 for critical reading, 590-680 for math, and 590-680 for writing, while the ACT composite middle 50% range was 27-31. The average high school GPA of incoming freshmen was 364. Rankings. Keating Hall. During spring commencement, Fordham placed as follows in the most recent university rankings: U.S. Undergraduate Rankings 60, America's Best Colleges, National Universities, U.S. News. 45, America's Best Education Schools, U.S. News. Campuses. Fordham has three main campuses, which are located in and around New York City, Rose Hill in the Bronx, Lincoln Center in Manhattan, and Westchester in West Harrison. In addition, it maintains and utilizes various academic, extracurricular, and residential facilities throughout New York City and New York State and around the world. Rose Hill. The University Church, Rose Hill. The Rose Hill Campus, established in 1841 by Bishop John Hughes, is home to Fordham College at Rose Hill, the Gabelli School of Business, and a division of the School of Professional and Continuing Studies, as well as the Graduate Schools of Arts and Sciences and Religion and Religious Education, situated on 85 acres 344. Lawns, ivy-covered buildings, and cobblestone streets were featured in MSNBC's 2008 edition of America's Prettiest College Campuses, Rose Hill Campus. In the fall, Rose Hill is largely made up of 19th-century architecture with some contemporary buildings. The campus is home to several structures on the National Register of Historic Places. One such building is the University Church, which was built in 1845 as a seminary chapel and parish church for the surrounding community. It contains the altar from the old St. Patrick's Cathedral, as well as stained glass windows given to the university by King Louis-Philippe I of France. The windows are particularly notable for their connection to a workshop in Sèvres, France, where the earliest stages of the Gothic Revival took place. There are 11 residence halls on campus, including a residential college and 9 integrated learning communities that each cater to a particular year freshman, sophomore, etc. or area of study: science, leadership, etc. In addition, the campus contains 2 residences, a retirement home, and an infirmary for Jesuit priests. Rose Hill is served by the Fordham Station of the Metro North Railroad, which ends at Grand Central Terminal. Public transit buses stop adjacent to campus exits, and 3 New York City subway stations are within walking distance. The university also provides a shuttle service between its 3 main campuses: the Ram Van, which is headquartered at Rose Hill. About 7,000 undergraduates and graduates are enrolled at the campus. The Bronx Zoo and the New York Botanical Garden are both adjacent to the eastern edge of the campus. Lincoln Center. The Peter Fisher of Men's statue at the Lincoln Center campus. In 1954, New York City's Robert Moses proposed that Fordham might be interested in an alternative involving a new building in a part of the area to the north of Columbus Circle to be redeveloped under Title I of the federal housing law. If this idea appeals to you, I will ask Mr. Lebwohl to see you and explain it in greater detail. In March 1958, Mayor Robert Wagner signed the deeds transferring the Lincoln Center campus to Fordham University. The Lincoln Center campus is home to Fordham College at Lincoln Center and a division of the School of Professional and Continuing Studies, as well as the School of Law, the Graduate Schools of Education and Social Service, and the Fordham School of Business. The 8-acre 32,000 Lowenstein Building, McMahon Hall, the Gerald M. Quinn Library, and the Doyle Building. In fall of 2014, the new freshman residence dormitory McKeon Hall was opened, along with the new Fordham Law School. Lincoln Center has 2 grassy plazas, built 1 level up from the street atop the Quinn Library. The larger expanse was once a barren cement landscape known as Robert Moses Plaza. The smaller is known as St. Peter's Garden and contains a memorial to the Fordham students and alumni who perished in the September 11, 2001 attacks. Fordham's Lincoln Center campus, viewed from Columbus Avenue in Manhattan. The toward 2016 strategic plan prescribes a complete reconfiguration of the Lincoln Center campus, to be completed by 2032. The first phase of the project, which includes renovations of the Lowenstein Building as well as a new law school building and residence hall designed by the distinguished architectural firm of Pei Cobb Fried. The Westchester campus is home to divisions of the School of Professional and Continuing Studies, the Martino Graduate School of Business Administration, and the Graduate Schools of Education and Social Service. It consists of a 3-story, 62,500-square-foot 5,810 undergraduate business and liberal arts programs, as well as Fordham College at Lincoln Center's London Dramatic Academy. In addition, Fordham operates field offices in Granada, Spain, and Pretoria, South Africa, which house undergraduate study abroad programs. Finally, the university provides faculty for the Beijing International MBA program at Peking University in China. The program has been ranked number 1 in China by Fortune and Forbes magazines since its creation by Fordham in 1998. Town-gown relationship. Township's relations between Fordham and its surrounding neighborhoods vary according to campus at Rose Hill. The university actively recruits Bronx students from disadvantaged backgrounds through the Higher Education Opportunity Program. In addition, about 80% of students participate in local community service. The relationship between the Lincoln Center campus and some of the Upper West Side community residents have been strained. Over campus development, in 2010, the New York State Supreme Court dismissed a lawsuit against Fordham brought by the Alfred Condominium Complex. The suit was filed in response to the university's expansion plans at Lincoln Center and their expected visual and auditory impact on the surrounding community. The Lincoln Center campus does, however, have a lively connection to the artistic scene in Manhattan through its dance and theater productions and visual art exhibitions. Student activities. Fordham sponsors over 200 clubs and organizations for its undergraduate and graduate students, of which about 100 are based at the Rose Hill campus and the rest are based at the Lincoln Center and Westchester campuses. Some of these organizations are described below. Global Outreach. Global Outreach GO is a cultural immersion and service program under the auspices of the Office of Mission and Ministry at Fordham University, where students learn about various issues of social, economic, political, and environmental injustice while living a simple lifestyle that fosters communal and spiritual growth. Teams consist of approximately 10 students, one student leader, and one chaperone to live, work, and learn with partnering organizations building on the Jesuit tenets of men and women for others, Magis, and contemplatives in action. GO has grown over the years to include more than 30 projects throughout the United States and countries in Asia, Africa, Europe, and Latin America. Global outreach teams travel during winter, spring, and summer breaks. The projects vary in both length and scope. Some projects are 1 week in duration, while others are more than 2 weeks long. In addition, some of the projects focus on service-related experiences, such as working with Habitat for Humanity in Waynesburg, PA, while others are immersion experiences, such as living with host families in Johannesburg, South Africa. GO's roots stretch back as far as the 1950s, when Fordham students were participating in various service and immersion projects in the 1970s and 1980s. It became known as the Mexico Project in 1988. Students coined the name Global Outreach. Athletics. Main article: Fordham Rams. The Rose Hill Gymnasium. The university supports 23 men's and women's varsity athletic teams, as well as various club and intramural sports. The Fordham mascot is the Ram, and its colors are maroon and white in most varsity sports. The Rams compete in Division I of the National Collegiate Athletic Association and are a member of the Atlantic 10 Conference. The football team, however, plays in NCAA Division I FCS and is an associate member of the Patriot League, the most academically selective NCAA conference after the Ivy League. The Rams football program boasts a national championship title 1929, two bowl game appearances 1941 and 1942, two Patriot League championships 2002 and 2007, and corresponding NCAA Division I football championship appearances, and the 15th most wins of any college football program. It is best known, however, for the seven blocks of granite. A name given to the team's 1928 and 1936 offensive lines. The 1936 team was coached by Sleepy Jim Crowley, one of the University of Notre Dame's famed Four Horsemen, and included Vince Lombardi, the legendary professional football coach. Furthermore, it is credited with inspiring the term Ivy League after New York Herald Tribune sportswriter Caswell Adams compared it to the squads of Princeton and Yale, two powerhouses of the day. Adams remarked disparagingly of the latter two, saying that they were only Ivy League. There are currently four Rams in the National Football League. Moreover, the Los Angeles Rams NFL franchise was named in honor of Fordham's football heritage. The university's men's basketball program also has an impressive heritage, boasting four NCAA Men's Division I Basketball Championship and 16 National Invitational Tournament appearances during the 1971 season. The program enjoyed its best campaign ever, compiling a 26-3 record and earning a number 9 national ranking. That team was coached by Digger Phelps, later the renowned University of Notre Dame men's basketball coach, and its players roster included Peter P.J. Carlesimo, the former head coach of the Brooklyn Nets NBA franchise. Fordham basketball plays in the Rose Hill Gymnasium, also known as the Prairie, the oldest on-campus venue currently in use by an NCAA Division I basketball team. The Rams baseball program is among the oldest in the nation and was the first college baseball team to play the game according to modern rules. The program has launched the career of dozens of Major League Baseball players, including National Baseball Hall of Fame inductee Frankie Frisch, also known as the Fordham Flash. In April 2010, a Fordham baserunner made national headlines when he leapt over an opposing team's catcher to score a run during a game. The incident was dubbed the Fordham Flip. The baseball program has recorded the most wins of any NCAA Division I baseball program. There are 8 women's teams on campus. The women's basketball team won the Atlantic 10 Championship in 2014, advancing to the first round of the NCAA Women's Division I Basketball Championship. This feat came just 6 years after the team set an NCAA record for the worst season, finishing the season 0-29 in 2008. The university's most successful programs include track and field, which claims world record holder and Olympic gold medalist Tom Courtney as an alumnus, sailing, which is headquartered at the Morris Yacht and Beach Club in City Island, Bronx, crew, which rose out of the Peter J. Sharp Boathouse on the Harlem River and regularly attends such prestigious regattas as the Henley Royal Regatta in the United Kingdom, and golf, which is affiliated with the Winged Foot Golf Club in Mamaroneck, New York. Publications. The university has a number of publications, including The Observer, the award-winning newspaper for the Lincoln Center campus, The RAM, the university's journal of record, and The Paper, a student-run free speech publication. WFUV Radio. WFUV is Fordham's 50,000-watt radio station, broadcasting on 907 FM. Founded in 1947, the station serves approximately 350,000 listeners weekly in the New York City metropolitan area. It is a national public radio affiliate and has an adult alternative format on weekdays and a variety format on weekends. In 2012, the Princeton Review ranked WFUV the 10th most popular college radio station in the United States. Performing arts. Fordham offers a wide variety of performing arts groups, spreading from its non-major theater groups at Lincoln Center and Rose Hill. The Mimes and Mummers, Fordham Experimental Theater, the Theatrical Outreach Group, Splinter Group to Choirs, University Choir, Schola Cantorum, Gloria Dei Choir, to its considerable a cappella groups spanning both campuses. Fordham Ramblers, Satin Dolls, B-Sides, Hot Notes, F-Sharps Theater at Rose Hill. Fordham College at Rose Hill has a long, rich history of college theater. The Mimes and Mummers, the oldest entirely student-run club at Fordham University and one of the oldest college theater groups in the United States, was founded in 1855 as the St. John's Dramatic Society. The Mimes put on 2 musicals, a drama, and a comedy each year, which all must be non-student written shows, as well as workshops designed to help students at Fordham learn about theater. The club receives a budget from the school, allowing them to hire professional directors, music directors, and choreographers as a production calls for, but each show remains fully student-produced, with all elements of technical design being run by members on the club's executive board. In 1905, with the construction of Collins Hall, Fordham University became the first place on the east coast of the United States to have a theater in the round. The Penthouse Theater, located on the 4th floor of Collins Hall, served as a place for both professional show debuts to occur as well as a home for theater groups like the Mimes and Mummers. The Penthouse Theater was turned into office space by Fordham University in 1966. In addition to the Mimes and Mummers, Fordham University's Rose Hill campus also has 2 additional theater clubs, Fordham Experimental Theater FET, and the theatrical outreach program Top Speech and Debate. The Fordham Debate Society FDS is based at the Rose Hill campus and is the oldest existing club at the university. Having been founded in 1852, the club competes in the American Parliamentary Debate Association, which was founded at the university's annual debate tournament in 1982. FDS regularly places among the top teams in the country, and it ranks well in the World Universities Debating Championship standings. Campus ministry and social activism. The Blue Chapel, Rose Hill. The purpose of campus ministry at Fordham is to provide opportunities and resources for spiritual growth to members of community. It offers programming for more than 15 faith traditions in such areas as worship, music ministry, and social ministry. One of its most popular initiatives is its retreats, which are held at the university's McGrath House of Prayer in Goshen, New York, and other retreat houses in the New York City metropolitan area. In addition to its Jesuit traditions, the university also has organizations devoted to Judaism, Islam, and other religions. The Dorothy Day Center for Service and Justice is responsible for overseeing Fordham's various community charity service and humanitarian initiatives grounded in the Jesuit principle of Homines pro Eleis, men and women for others. The center organizes projects in such areas as poverty, hunger, education, and disaster relief. As a result of the Dorothy Day Center's efforts, the university performed approximately 1 million hours of service in 2011, ranking it sixth in the country in terms of community outreach. A popular volunteer location among students is the Society of Jesus New York Province Health Care Center at the Rose Hill campus, where those students interested in nursing can gain practical experience in the field. The Dorothy Day Center also offers a pre-orientation program for incoming Fordham freshmen, called Urban Plunge, that introduces students to themes of social justice across New York City military education. The Fordham Military Science Program is available to all undergraduate and graduate students, regardless of their chosen course of study. It is also available to students at more than 50 other colleges and universities in the New York metropolitan area. The program consists of membership and training in the RAM Battalion of the Army Reserve Officer Training Corps ROTC and a sequence of military science classes taught on campus. Participants in the program are also eligible to enroll in the Air Force ROTC program at Manhattan College and the Navy ROTC program at SUNY Maritime College. In 2011, Fordham Military Science began offering a combat nursing program in conjunction with Regis University and the University of Colorado at Denver. The Military Science program has several notable alumni, including former Secretary of State Colin Powell, four-star General John M. Keane, and at least four recipients of the Medal of Honor. Furthermore, it has been distinguished as being in the top 15% of military science programs in the country. In addition to its ROTC program, the university contributes to military education through its Veterans Initiative, which provides full tuition scholarships and other benefits to post-9/11 veterans of the U.S. military. Because of the initiative, Fordham was named one of the 25 best colleges in the country for veterans in 2013 by Military History Monthly magazine. Fraternities and sororities. Fordham does not sponsor any Greek letter fraternities or sororities. Councils of the Knights of Columbus, the National Catholic Service Fraternity for Men, and its sister organization, the Columbiettes, are hosted on campus. In addition, Fordham sponsors a chapter of Pershing Rifles, the National Military Fraternity. Traditions and symbols. During its 175 years in existence, the university has developed many traditions. Some of them are described below. President's Ball. The President's Ball takes place every autumn on the eve of the homecoming football game. It is a business formal event held in the Vince Lombardi Field House. It is hosted by the Office of the President, from which the name is derived. Winter Ball. The Winter Ball is a business casual event held every winter by the United Student Government and the Campus Activities Board of Fordham University at Lincoln Center. It takes place at a different location each year in New York City. Past venues have included the Rainbow Room, the Russian Tea Room, and the Mandarin Oriental Hotel. Under the Tent. The Under the Tent dance is a smart casual event held the weekend before final exams sponsored by the university's Residence Halls Association. It takes place underneath a tent on Martyrs Lawn, Fordham's second largest quadrangle, and has a different theme each year. The dance is part of the Spring Weekend Festival, which also includes two concerts, a barbecue, a race around the Rose Hill campus, and a comedy show. The dance was previously held at the Lincoln Center campus as well, but was replaced in 2015 by an end-of-the-year event called The Bash. The Festival of Lessons and Carols. The Fordham University Concert Choir presents a series of 9 lessons and carols every year during the Christmas season. An afternoon concert is performed at the University Church on the Rose Hill campus, and an evening concert is performed at the Church of St. Paul the Apostle adjacent to the Lincoln Center campus. Midnight Breakfast. Each semester, the official beginning of the final exam period is marked by a midnight breakfast, in which Fordham administration and professors cook students their favorite breakfast items so as to prepare them for the long night of studying ahead of them. Despite the name, the meal is not held at midnight. The Liberty Cup. The Liberty Cup is awarded annually to the winner of the football game between Fordham and Columbia Universities. The tradition began in 2002, a year after the